Hello everyone, Empty Knight here. Welcome back to my Breath of the Wild Let's Play. Playing Breath of the Wild, Xenoblade Chronicles. That's why I don't freeze to death while I do this. Hope we could get this up. Oh well. I didn't notice this. To head somewhere else to get our maps. I like how it points at us. Wonder when we'll hear any news on Breath of the Wild 2. It's been over a year at this point. I think we can go up here. Probably can if I try. Nearly there. There we go. About dashing at the right point. Oh great. Guess it'd be easier to take it from the side.
clip.
At this, it's just easy to dodge, quite easy to dodge from. Let's hope there's no more on the way though. Mini boss. Can't take one at the moment. Don't have enough health. Trying to, you know, climb over with. I'm no good at shooting moving targets. I so long when I said this would be easier. Oh, they missed. Ah, good, for lost track of me. Yeah, it's probably down there somewhere. Maybe it'll be easier than I thought to get back up. Oh well, too late to change my mind now. Yeah, if it's the tower I'm thinking of, it's probably easier to do it. Put this on now. So, these sound enemies just ignore me. I will have some defense. Oh, here comes the rain. Fun! Oh, so it's not raining after all. Oh. That's why I hate these enemies. They electrocute you. And I currently don't have any armor pack going to this electricity. I only hope to get high enough before they attack us again. Like that. Oh, I didn't need to dodge then. Oh, boo. Now I have to try again. Please help me get up. Ah, there we go. You're totally on the wrong side, you know that. At least we only have to fight deal to one of them, instead of all of them. Again, you're on the wrong side. Oh, that nearly got me too. Oh, it's going. Good. That's another map. But anyway. Come on, I should be able to see the last one. And down we go. Oh, Octobox. Even. Oh, I hate it when it rains. Oh, that's pretty close. Good. easier way to go up here. Oh. There we go. Back up. I should have realised that didn't happen. That's a good one. Way up, that's been way up. Up here somewhere. Key. stamina to recharge. It better not start raining. Oh, it is raining. That's why I'm using a torch. Hopefully it's not raining. Well, at least it isn't raining, so we can actually climb up now. Now we can get on. Did I get it? Yeah, I did. Where's it going? Oh, okay. Good timing for me. Why don't we go back up there? Back we go. Back across the bridge. Now, one of the things I wish that I would change in Breath of the Wild 2 is the rate at which the stamina decreases. It goes down way too quickly. Guardian! Stay still! Oh, that's a squat. Don't look this way, don't look this way, don't look to the other guardian. You'll one-shot me. That one. Oh, it saw me. Again? Ow. Great. Great. Nearly there. I could walk straight past him if I wanted to. Ooh, memory.
Just as I thought. It appears that this structure was designed to be exclusively accessed by the sword's chosen one. But designs can always be worked around, at least I hope. How do I get inside? I need to activate it somehow. I thought I made it clear that I'm not in need of an escort. It seems I'm the only one with a mind of my own. I, the person in question, am fine, regardless of the king's orders. Return to the castle and tell that to my father, please. And stop following me!
Oh, Zelda, don't change. Go. Oh, Well, once I jumped into this hole, what a thing. Not happening. That's another science quest we need to do, and we need an awful lot of rupees to do it. Like, the last one, Great Fairy needs about 10,000 rupees. This is a lot. I'm gonna fall. Right, there has been another way up there. Thank you. just need one for the last tower. I hate now that should fall. And now it lets me go all the way up here. And there it is, the last tower. Before that, there's another place I need to go. I.e. burrito so I can get some better better cold resistant items. It'll take a while to get up here. Here we are, Dorito. I think there's a cooking pot nearby. Ah, here we are. Button. Now to go selfies. I went a bit too much more over. Anyway, came what I needed to. Now I'm going to head to that tower. What if I actually get out of this village? Just keep falling for trial. Mm-hmm.
Ah! Ah!
Yeah.
Time he didn't miss.
And
I'm gonna tell them what item. Why he didn't get him. I just thought I saw the blood move from my second fair. But no, it was just Hyrule Castle. Here we are for last tower. Just need to melt the ice enough to get through. What's up, dog? What's up? Oh, I did not mean to do that. Oh. back to the last tower. And if you have a look, we now have the whole map, which makes travelling around a lot easier. Anyway, I shall end this episode here, and we'll be seeing you next time.